It's starting to feel like we're living in a sci-fi movie, isn't it? Every few months, another company unveils a flying marvel that blurs the line between imagination and reality. The latest chapter in this race comes from Shield AI, which has just introduced something called the XBAT, a VTOL, collaborative combat aircraft. In simpler terms, it's a next-generation autonomous aircraft that can lift off and land almost anywhere, no runway needed, and still fly long distances like a traditional fighter jet. Now, if that sounds like something out of a futuristic war film, that's because it practically is. The world of autonomous aircraft is heating up fast, with several companies and defense contractors competing to create the most capable, self-directed machines in the sky. The U.S. Air Force has already classified a couple of these prototypes as actual combat aircraft, not just experimental drones. These aren't your typical small recon drones buzzing over battlefields. We're talking about fighter-like performance combined with advanced artificial intelligence that lets them operate as teammates to human pilots rather than simple remote-controlled tools. That partnership is exactly what makes these machines so powerful. Imagine a fighter pilot not just flying solo or with another human wingman, but commanding a small fleet of intelligent, unmanned aircraft that can scout, engage, and defend all at once. These autonomous allies can fly ahead into danger, gather intelligence, or even carry out missions that would be far too risky for humans. It's a whole new way of thinking about air combat, one where human pilots become more like mission commanders, orchestrating a team rather than taking every risk themselves. Shield AI's new XBAT is a big leap forward in this vision. The company is already known for its smaller, propeller-driven VBAT drone, which has proven itself as a reliable VTOL platform. But XBAT takes that idea and scales it up, dramatically. The company unveiled it on October 22, 2025, in Washington, D.C., in front of a crowd that included military leaders, elected officials, and industry insiders. This wasn't just another product launch, it was a statement. Shield AI was signaling that it's ready to compete with the biggest players in the defense aviation world. What makes XBAT special is its size and category. It belongs to what's known as Group 5 drones, the heaviest class, weighing over 1,320 pounds. That puts it in the same general category as large military drones like the MQ-9 Reaper. But unlike those aircraft, which need a runway to operate, XBAT can take off and land vertically. That's a huge advantage. It means it can operate from places that would be impossible for traditional aircraft. Think small islands, mountain clearings, ship decks, or remote areas without any airfield infrastructure. Its VTOL capability isn't just about convenience. It's a tactical game changer. In modern warfare, airfields are vulnerable targets. A single missile can render one useless, grounding dozens of planes. But if your aircraft can take off from practically anywhere, you gain flexibility and resilience. You can deploy, relocate, and recover these drones in unpredictable ways, making it much harder for enemies to anticipate or block your movements. On top of that, the XBAT has a seriously impressive range, over 2,000 nautical miles, about 3,700 kilometers. That's enough to fly across continents or deep into contested areas without needing constant refueling or logistical support. In other words, it's built for long, independent missions, far from the safety of large airbases. Despite all that power, the XBAT isn't enormous. Its wingspan is about 39 feet, 12 meters, and the fuselage is 26 feet long, around 8 meters. The design uses a cranked kite wing shape, which gives it a distinctive, stealthy look while helping with aerodynamic efficiency. Shield AI even says that when the aircraft is stored vertically, standing on its end, it takes up less space than three conventional fighter jets. That compact design could make it easier to store and transport, though the company notes that its specialized launch and recovery transporter does take up some space. At the heart of the XBAT's intelligence lies Shield AI's proprietary software, known as HiveMind. This is the same AI system the company has been refining for years, and it's what truly sets the aircraft apart. HiveMind enables the expat to make decisions on its own, even in environments where GPS and communications are jammed. That's not a small feat. In modern electronic warfare, jamming enemy signals is a standard tactic, but HiveMind allows these drones to continue functioning independently, flying, coordinating, and executing missions without a constant data link to human controllers. From a development perspective, Shield AI says the XBAT project has been in the works for about 18 months, a remarkably short timeline for something so sophisticated. The company plans to conduct its first VTOL flight later this year, and if everything goes as expected, the aircraft could be ready for deployment around 2028. That's not far off at all, especially considering the pace at which autonomous military technology is evolving. It's fascinating to see how far things have come in such a short time. A decade ago, the idea of AI-driven combat aircraft working seamlessly alongside human pilots was mostly theoretical. The technology simply wasn't mature enough. But today, thanks to rapid advances in artificial intelligence, sensors, and materials, we're watching that future unfold in real time. Companies like Shield AI are no longer just experimenting. They're building operational systems designed for real missions. Of course, this raises all kinds of interesting questions. How much decision-making should we give to machines in combat? Can we trust them to distinguish friend from foe, or to make ethical choices under pressure? These are challenges that defense experts and policymakers will have to grapple with as autonomous systems become more capable. But one thing is clear: the technology isn't slowing down to wait for the debates to finish. The unveiling of XBAT feels like another step in a broader shift. It's not just about building better drones or faster jets. It's about changing the way air power itself works. Instead of thinking in terms of a few highly expensive fighter jets, each piloted by one human, we're moving toward a distributed model. Swarms of intelligent aircraft, all cooperating to achieve complex objectives. In that kind of environment, losing one aircraft doesn't cripple the mission, because others can adapt and carry on. It's a more flexible, resilient form of air warfare. There's also a practical side to it. Developing autonomous aircraft like the XBAT could make air operations more affordable in the long run. Human pilots require years of training, and losing one in combat is not just tragic, but also a major strategic setback. Drones, on the other hand, can be produced in larger numbers and updated with software improvements almost instantly. Shield AI's focus on autonomy, not just remote control, could make that scalability even more powerful. It's easy to see why governments and militaries are paying close attention. The ability to deploy a fleet of intelligent, self-flying combat aircraft that can adapt, learn, and operate independently could redefine military strategy entirely. Whether it's for reconnaissance, defense, or direct engagement, aircraft like the XBAT are poised to become essential tools in future conflicts. But beyond the technology, there's also something undeniably awe-inspiring about the idea itself. The concept of a machine that can think, fly, and fight, all on its own, captures our imagination in the same way the first airplanes once did. It represents human ingenuity pushing the boundaries of what's possible. Of course, like all powerful technologies, it carries risks and responsibilities. But it also showcases the sheer creativity and ambition driving innovation today. As Shield AI prepares for the first XBAT flight later this year, the aviation and defense world will be watching closely. Every test flight, every milestone will bring us a little closer to understanding how these autonomous systems will fit into the future of warfare, and perhaps even how they might influence civilian aviation someday. It's a story that's just beginning, one filled with equal parts excitement, uncertainty, and promise. So, while it may sound like science fiction, the truth is, the skies are changing faster than most of us realize. The XBAT is just one sign of what's coming. A future where intelligence, autonomy, and flight merge into something entirely new. Whether we're ready or not, that future is already taking off. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also, hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future uploads. If you know someone who would enjoy this video as much as you did, share it with them. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.